your second baseman, Chris Rossi.
Things that you